Very fun. Well, here's another. There's another one that's like, boy, I wish I had wrote this. This is like, this guy is number one for me, songwriter, craft of songwriting, and I was thinking like, all these people, whose songs I've chosen to do, and mostly from the last century, they were like 20 and 25, and when they wrote these songs, like they were being like the 25-year-olds, you know, guys, like, but they have this incredible wisdom, sort of like my kids, they have this incredible wisdom that sort of passed through. So this one, like, I mean, Paul Simon couldn't have been more than 30 years old when he wrote this, but it's, anyway, I hope you like it, and feel free to sing along if it's one that you know. I met my old lover on the street last night. She seemed so glad to see me, I just smiled. And we talked about some old times, and we drank ourselves some beers. Still crazy after all these years. I'm not the kind of man who tends to socialize. I seem to lean on old familiar ways. And I ain't no fool for love songs that whisper in my ears. Still crazy after all.
But I would not be convicted by a jury of my